Today we're preparing to increase our street cleansing, so every time we go out and clean the roads and pavements, from once every 3 weeks to once every 2 weeks. This is going to cost an additional £400,000, which is part of our commitment to keep Havering tidy and clean.